pagkatas mo na naka
request ko ang mga parents to please stop. Diba? Pastor John? This is to start our goals sa life of JBN. Happy to uphold and pray. We can extend our hands to them. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we would like to praise and thank you, Lord, for what you have done today because of your faithfulness and goodness in the life of JB and Kathy. Thank you for their parents. Thank you for the principal sponsors, the visitors, the loved ones, and the relatives. We are here today to enjoy the celebration of oneness of them between you, O God, and of their relationship together. Lord, mag-start sila sa ilang married life. Cut them, Lord. Kaya mag-stand sila sa ilang faith and commitment nila sa inyo. We pray and we are committing them to you. Kaya yung mga blessings will continue, Lord, na mag-overflow kay JB, kay Kathy. Help them, Lord, and teach them sa ilang relationship. Nasa sila, O God, mag-strength, mag-strong ina, O God. Kaya sila yung mag-depend sa inyo. Kaya sila mag-rely sa inyo mga purpose and plan to their lives. I-guide sila at all times. Empower them, Lord, na mga sakwan git sila ginong, na matutong pinagayunod, na mag-alagad sila sa inyo, magbasas ng Bible, mag-tinangamuyoon, mag-simba sa inyo at all times, kabisan pag-inoong, magpagamit sila sa inyo ng mga tulad. Lord, bandahin yun sila, na sila ginong mag-antipon ang ilang relationship. Tagayin sila sa victory na mag-aob nila whatever problems, whatever difficulties that comes in their lives. Give them, Lord, the wisdom para ino, mag-discern nila, mag-detect nila kung ano, unsa may dili maayo, at unsa ang maayo na dapat ito. Lord, may you empower the lives of JD and Patty. Guide them, mold them, and empower them as they start sa ilang American's relationship. We are committing them unto you. We would like to thank you and praise you, and we would like to honor you, Lord, and ask your blessings be upon them, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, and Father, and Spirit, and blessings.